You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Iden. What is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall lead you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now. Here are our next assignments. They are unusual. But these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corpus.
Come on. We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor space.
Commander.
Dauntless needs to restore power. Let's take out those Rebel Ion cannons.
Yes, Commander. Then we shall decimate the Rebels.
Due respect, sir. Once your systems are online, you should flee the system with the satellites.
Like a coward? Absolutely not. Agent Hask, enemy fighters closing in. That'll show them. Commander, I picked up a tail. Enemy fighter, point 17.
On my way, Agent. Give me a clear shot.
I'll lead him inside the station. Commander Versio, he's still on me. Fight it down.
Thank you. themselves.
Sounds like dumb cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood.
Where are those weird
enemy troopers!
We need these cannons!
Fighters inbound.
Destroy those ships!
You know, if we could disable their cruiser, we could learn quite a bit from our enemy.
The rebels have nothing to teach us. If we adopt their weakness, we fail.
Quite right, Agent Hask. Order cannot exist until we bring the galaxy to submission. Excellent. The satellites are one step closer to safety.
Where will we deploy these satellites, sir?
Stop wasting time on questions, Commander. Release my ship. They're done.
Your father will be proud.